My name is Eric McAdams. I am co-founder and co-director of the company Sensor Technology and Devices. We have a little patch that you put on to your chest, and that can be used to remotely monitor patients as they walk around inside an old people's home, for example, or in the hospital ward, or firemen, for example, while they're going around their work. Our main inspiration to start the company was when we observed that quite a few of the patents that we had come up with and we thought were very useful and beneficial to patients were not actually being used by the companies that had acquired them. For example, a company would take on a patent, then be bought over by another large multinational, and they weren't actually interested in that aspect of the technology, so it just sat on the shelf. So myself and two of my colleagues thought that's a big waste, so we decided that we would start up our own company. Because the company was started up by three academics, you're going to realise that although we had worked a lot with companies beforehand and were relatively worldly wise, that the business side and marketing side would have been our weak area. So we went out and we raised quite a lot of money, and with that we were then able to hire in business and marketing expertise that we didn't have. When we first started patenting things, we did it ourselves and blazed a trail. The University of Ulster has a division called UUTech, and they're involved in helping to get technology inventions out of the university into the real world so that it benefits people. We are at present negotiating with several large multinational companies who are very keen on what's termed our vital signs monitoring device. So what I personally am hoping for is that those companies will come to the table and either buy the products or buy the company.